Hello there.
Well, don't just stand there slackjaw. Let's figure out what you need.
The magical advisor?
You're him. The Inquisitor. I'm Dagna. Arcanist Dagna. It's an honor, Your Worship. Is that it? The hand anchor mark? It's pretty. Breach was pretty, too. In a destroy everything sort of way.
You're not quite what I was expecting. You're a dwarven arcanist?
The only one? When you learn things everyone says you can't, you get to be the first. I don't need to tell you. I've looked at Herod's devices. Precision is fantastic, but typical. Mundane. Old thinking. No disrespect meant to the classical trades, but you need a new perspective. I've made adjustments. As long as I keep making them, you can craft just about anything. Almost safely.
Where does a dwarf go to study magical theory?
Get out. I asked myself that question for years. Turns out, not in Orzammar. I had to start at a circle. I had help, though. A Grey Warden, and I am forever grateful. With that sanction, I visited a half dozen circles. Wonders I've seen. And with an objective eye, I can spot where they overlap. That's a surprise for every teacher. It's a grand tradition. And it works so well with new thinking.
You seemed impressed by the anchor. What does it look like to you?
I heard what everyone says what you heard Corypheus say. That's a long chain of who said what. To me, it says key. But keys do a lot of things. Open, lock, switch. Some open one thing, some open everything. It sounds like Corypheus made it to open. But it looks like you can use it to close. It may be that simple. It sure is pretty. Wish I could see through.
You mentioned a Grey Warden who helped you start your studies?
Not any Grey Warden. The Grey Warden. The Hero of Ferelden is a hero in Orzammar, too. It's incredible that someone like the Hero of Ferelden would stop to help the little people. Literally.
The Warden affected you in a special way.
Talk to anyone, they'll say the same. It was a dark time. There was one light. He saved us. Saved me.
Your years of study have paid off.
Oh yes, the mages said I brought a valuable perspective. I've even presented my work to the College of Enchanters. I wanted an exchange. The surface could learn about lyrium smithing and Orzammar would gain knowledge of magic. But now there's no college. And so far as the Shaper is concerned, I'm castless. So you're getting my best work, Inquisitor. Let's make some great stuff.
You gave up so much. Left your home. Was it really that amazing?
Yes. I left my home and my family, but I knew... I just knew I could be more than a smith. I wish my people weren't stuck in the past, and I regret that my father couldn't imagine another life for me. But I don't regret what I did.
All right, rein it in. You have work to do.
Right, sorry. I get carried away when I think of it. Ready when you need me.